Is this?
Last evening, I received the near final estimate for the Department of Defense expenditures in fiscal year 1965, the year which ended June 30th. These expenditures total approximately $47.5 billion. That's $3.75 billion less than we estimated when the budget was submitted to Congress over a year ago. A major factor contributing to this $3.75 billion saving has been the Defense Department's cost reduction program.
Maximum readiness and minimum cost. But the emphasis remains on readiness, because on this depends not only our own freedom, but our ability to honor our pledges to help others in our common fight against aggression. For example, in Vietnam, American troops on the ground fight against the infiltration of aggressor forces from the north. And in the sky above North Vietnam, measures are taken to make that infiltration as difficult and as costly as possible for the enemy. As Secretary McNamara puts it,
the airstrikes have been carefully limited to military targets, primarily to infiltration targets, transit points, to barracks, to supply depots, to ammunition depots, to routes of communication, all feeding the infiltration lines from North Vietnam into Laos and thence into South Vietnam.
So the challenge continues, and our determined response continues, because, as the Secretary of Defense makes clear,
in a world of 120 nations, the defense of freedom remains this nation's duty, all day, every day of the year. As President Johnson has said, upon our strength and upon our wisdom rests the future, not only of our American way of life, but of the great society of free men. And the President has also said, let the world know we walk the road of peace because we have the strength we need. With our strength, we seek to shelter the peace of mankind. We are armed to ensure our own security, and we're armed to encourage the settlement of international differences by peaceful processes. The United States does have and will continue to have a commanding superiority of arms, but those arms are not for conquest. Thank you.